Alright, today's project, we're going to be taking that one apart. Don't worry. She's still sitting there. This is what I do when I'm not out finding vehicles. If y'all want to see some videos dismantling these, just let me know. I bring them in constantly. I have this motor sold. It's got a good transmission, good body panels, so I'll rip all those off and then to scrapyard it goes. That y'all seen where the claw picks them off the trailer. Y'all have a good one.